On the School Watch tonight, students are applying to the University of California system in record numbers, and among the UCs, Santa Cruz saw the biggest increase over last year. Action News reporter Phil Gomez has the details from Santa Cruz.
More than 46,000 prospective undergraduates have applied to UC Santa Cruz, the most ever. 8,000 were transfers, the rest are high school seniors.
I think the reason for that is really twofold. One is it really speaks to the still pretty significant need among eligible college eligible students in the state of California for a place to get higher education, and I think it also speaks to the quality of UC Santa Cruz.
Most of those who apply will be rejected. UCSC has room for only 5,000 new first-year students. Santa Cruz High School counselor Jill Hadsale says that's why students apply to so many different universities.
Probably between 8 to 10, some apply to 20, to strengthen their chances of getting accepted at a school that they want to go to. One thing I tell them all, I heard this from a counselor that I used to work with here, and she said, make sure you love all the colleges that you're applying to. Don't apply because your friend's applying or because your parents want you to go here. Make sure that if you apply to 10 colleges that you would love to go to all 10 of them, and that way you won't be disappointed.
Undergraduate applicants to UC Santa Cruz will be notified if they've been accepted by mid-March. They'll have until May 10th to indicate whether or not they'll enroll. On the UC Santa Cruz campus, Phil Gomez, KSBW, Action News 8.